I'm Millie Bobby Brown.
I'm Henry Cavill.
And I'm Sam Claflin.
Hello.
And we're from a new film called Enola Holmes.
Tis I. Today, we're breaking out our detective hats for a classic game of deduction.
Deduction.
The Zoomed In Photo Challenge. I think I know what it is. Eudoria.
That's mummy, isn't it?
It's definitely Eudoria. Has to be. Let's reveal.
No. What? That is my mustache.
Oh my god, yeah, it is.
That is extremely zoomed in.
What a mustache. Who we named Eudoria, so.
Sorry, Helena.
I love that we all were so definite about that.
It really did look like it.
Is that, that's a dress.
Huh. I don't think it's my dress.
I'm just going to say Eudoria. I feel like she's the answer to everything.
Actually, it might be my dress. I do remember wearing a green dress. I'm going to say me. Woo!
You look wonderful.
Thank you very much.
Humdinger. It's like a knuckle duster.
I actually don't know.
Like a necklace or something?
With glasses.
Do you guys think it's Eudoria?
I'd say definitely Eudoria.
Yeah. Yes.
Aww, so cute. I know this one, but I'm gonna wait and see if you guys can figure it out.
Eudoria.
Henry, you had a full scene with this.
Oh, it's Millie's costume in the study.
Yes. It's the apron. It's not the 100% thought it was that.
I have no idea.
I say pass, I don't know this one. I was gonna say karate outfit. Hey!
Karate.
And a partridge in a pear tree. That's Louis' face.
That's Louis' very distinguishable freckle. Oh, look at that dashing young man.
That is a calendar shot right there.
That is. There should definitely be an Enola Holmes calendar shoot. That's spring, darling.
My cane, because that's my finger.
That's definitely not my finger.
That's Henry's finger.
Very distinguishable nails.
Eudoria.
That's Eudoria. I'm just going to stop talking because I feel like I've dug myself a hole.
I think it's the scene where she's sitting there and she puffs the smoke. Yes, I knew.
This is very dark. It looks like there are buttons there, though.
This is Enola's widow outfit. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's the grandmother.
Frances Del Toro.
Good morning. Care to come down?
Oh, Egypt?
The pyramids.
The pyramids. I couldn't tell you.
This is going to make for some amazing watching. Just three actors staring into space silently. When you were dressed as...
a boy.
Did you have a little hat on or something?
Corduroy hat.
Dude, wow, that is impressive.
Sherlock Holmes, he sees everything.
Looks like a dog treat.
That looks like some kind of knot in a tie.
Mike Croft's little bow tie, doesn't he wear one?
I do have a bow tie, but...
was that colour?
It was usually black. I'm trying to remember every costume out.
I'm going for Sam.
I'm going for Enola. Oh, the billiard scene.
Completely forgot about that one.
That's not my watch. Actually, I never even had a watch, I don't think. I think they actually just stuck a bit of chain to my costume to make it look like I...
yeah, I think I was the same.
I'm going to go for Lestrade.
Lestrade, Scotland Yard.
I think maybe Lestrade as well. Yeah, see.
Oh, Fiona.
Oh, my God. How did I not know that?
You've missed supper.
Oh, that's my hand. That's my hand with a tennis racket.
Oh, yeah.
What is this?
Tennis? Mother says I'm getting quite proficient.
Ah, sorry, Grandpa. Oh,
well done. We must spend a lot of time just staring longingly at our hands because we nailed it as soon as our hands were on this super zoom in.
I have to say, that is a good grip on a racket right there.
Make sure to check out our new film, Enola Holmes.
Only on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.